Signatures of hundreds of dead people were found in DA Gascón recall petition. Los Angeles County's registrar-recorder/county clerk has asked the California Attorney General to launch an investigation into the petition to recall Dist Attorney George Gascón after it found 364 signatures that belonged to dead people.